In this video, let us discuss a question on combinations. A job interview is taking place with 21 male and 17 female candidates. Candidates are called randomly. What is the minimum number of candidates to be called to ensure that at least 2 males or 2 females have been interviewed? Options: A. 17, B. 2, C. 3, or D. 21. Solution: given that a total of 21 male and 17 female candidates appeared for the interview, we are required to find the minimum number of candidates to be called to ensure that either 2 males or 2 females have been interviewed. Let us start with the minimum value in the given answer options and check if the requirement is met. The least value is given in option B, which tells that 2 people are interviewed. There are 3 possible combinations for these 2 people: 2 males, 2 females, or 1 male and 1 female. In the third case, the required condition is not satisfied. That is, neither 2 males nor 2 females were interviewed. Thus, option B is not the answer. Now, let us consider the minimum value among the remaining answer options. Option C tells that 3 people are interviewed. There are 4 possible combinations for these 3 people: 3 males, 3 females, 2 males and 1 female, or 1 male and 2 females. In all the 4 cases, at least 2 males or 2 females are interviewed, and thus the required condition is satisfied. Hence, the right answer to the question is option C.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.